Scott goes to about changing quick snap bylaws. We don't see how that's relevant. It's relevant because all those used conditions flushed down the toilet by some teenagers enough to drive the guy a burger. Is it ridiculous? Rude. See, the killer grabbed the victim by the arm. That's the killer that your hand ran into the match.
Man, the match. Right. Something happened to him, too. The quick snap bylaws thing. The group is all right, but he said, I didn't let a woman in. He just changed the name to quick snappers. I was pissed. I grabbed him and I told him I'd make sure the quick snappers never get paid. We'll end up. Okay? It was a pretty good murder. Maybe you should take a look at Julie Klein. Ted Gibbs. Why's that? Back in September, they were running with the same director position. Both were far more qualified than Scott. You think Scott made something crooked? My son told me Scott blackmailed them. Said he exposed the fact that they've been buying term papers.
Yeah, we know that. Nothing. Nobody present was gone today. I mean, clearly he wants to be around.
Oh, yeah?
on the head of the shuttle, but I'm sure once he gets a good look at you, but I think that's where.
All right, I've had enough of this.
Reassembling the victim's skull, I found an embedded fiber which I've given Dr. Cosmos, and I determined the probable point of impact, a depression fracture at the cranial vertex.
So, he was smashed on top of his head by something like this?
Not exactly. I also found circular fractures around the foramen magnum.
Any idea what caused
these? I'd say fall from a great weight. The head impacted first, forcing the skull against the spine.
How high was it?
Best estimate, I'd say at least 25 meters.
And you showed this doctor?
I tried to call, but she didn't pick up, which means she either relapsed into sickness, died, or is stigma on the cause.
Just a stigma on the cause?
Yes, I suppose that's the better alternative.
So, Walker, as you can see, this building's all in red dots, 8 stories high, and 1,000 yards of motorcade.
I'll have my men search these buildings as well.
Sir, we'll inspect this. About 2,000 yards away. Okay, there's no blind sight.
It's not your call. The president said to this.
What?
Holmes,
what are you doing here?
You must be Dr. Brennan. Well, I was told you were sick. You sure you should be here?
Of course. Here, look at my speedo. It's clear. There's no sign of infection.
He doesn't want to see your speedo. It's really clear. That's why you excuse us for a second. Of course.
I'm here to help.
No, you're sick.
No, no. Look, I'm not contagious. It's clear.
Can you just put the stop back away? I appreciate what you know. I really love you. Like, just go back to the lab or something.
I can't. Well, I'm not contagious. There's no risk I get contaminated. Please, I can't sit around and wait. I need to find a way to help.
Thank you.